night after banging knees with CP3, Anthony Davis back in action for the New Orleans Pelicans and getting started early here with the steal. We go the other way, and it's Ish Smith back to Anthony Davis on the oop for the throwdown, and he wasn't done. Here he goes for the rebound jam. Davis had 14 points in the first quarter, but Utah in control. Second quarter now, Alec Burks on the drive. Watch him take it to the basket. Hoop and harm. He made the free throw, and Utah goes up 32-18. Into the fourth quarter we go. Trevor Booker on a steal. He goes to the rim for the jam. He had 13 points in the game. Utah up by 21, but yeah, New Orleans furious comeback. Davis finished with 36 points, 11 rebounds. This cuts a lead down to 8 points on the game. Later in the fourth, though, Alec Burks pulls up and hits the tray. 21 points off the bench, and his Jazz win it by 14, 101-87.